Do you
believe in America? My name is Maria Kent Bennett, and I am the first lady of figure wrestling. I have accomplished everything in this business. I have a vision in this business. Do you believe in the Maria's vision? Do you believe in America?
Here it goes, ladies and gentlemen. Maria versus Brooke. And oh! Now Maria's getting her tail whooping now. Maria's not doing well at this point. Maria has no business being in the ring with these girls. She called herself the visionary. And she called herself that she is having her vision. What this business is all about. You might know about this business, Maria, but you need to learn how to be a great wrestler. Oh, good move for Maria. I gotta give her credit for that. Yeah, do too. And wait a minute, what are we gonna do now? Oh! Never see Maria do that. Here it comes. Flip! Woo! Maria is on the hot stove right now. And look at this. And oh, never take your turn back on your opponent. Oh! Wait a minute, the referee is checking on Maria. Wait a minute, that's her client. Wait a minute, that's not right. What is he doing here? There's no man allowed to be in this knockdown. Wait a minute, oh! That's not fair. What the heck got into? No, come on now.
Success, money, success, stress, success. I want it all, no less. Come on.